So, hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Zombie. We left here in this room, and I want to read the Black Prophecy. We found two of them here in this room. This was the one that we already saw. Did I read it? So, should the ravens ever flee the Tower of London, the tower itself will crumble and England's glory shall fall to ruin. John Dee, excerpt from a letter to Elizabeth I, written at Mortlake in July 1592. Okay. What is this? While living in exile in Manchester, John Dee compiled his work with Edward Kelly and their conversations with angels into a manuscript entitled In Enochum Colloquia, the Enochian Conversations. The book was published in 1602, reportedly pronounced by Queen Elizabeth I herself, but Elizabeth died shortly after publication. Her successor, the Puritan James I, decreed the colloquia a blasphemy and ordered all copies to be burned. Only a few escaped this fate and remain to this day, but their authenticity is perpetually in doubt. Excerpts from the Enochian Conversations, November 1585, in the year of our Lord 2012, the alchemy of wills from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. As the revelation shows, when death overcomes life, so shall man walk eternally in purgatory, and those who long for the bosom of God shall not find it, as death itself flees from them to smother the world in great damnation. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. Hearken not the beast with a thousand eyes, whose split tongue defiles and embraces your demise, as none shall escape its gaze. Therefore prepare, for a small few shall be spared, and there will be the enlightened ones, the prepared ones, the ones who seek to possess us, the fabled panacea. For the others, hell and fire will be their soul's reward. Fathers will not know their sons, sons will damn their fathers. The tower shall fall when the ravens flee, and when the tower crumbles, so too will England, and as surely as night follows day. If you would survive, bury yourself in the earth's bosom, that she may protect you, for God shows no mercy to those who heed not his words, and the man who has grown fat upon the backs of his fellows with insatiable greed with himself, will himself starve for life, and turn at last to devour his own children. Thus will the end come, and the world made unworthy in his eyes, so that he may begin anew. You will know when his heralds sound seven bells to reveal his glory, and the cleansing fire of black angels will purify the world. From these ashes shall arise a new utopia in Londinium, like unto heaven on earth, and those men who pass through the cleansing fire shall be its masters, blessed to serve him and his glory. Thus spake Michael, most holy of all angels, in his many entreaties to me. Okay, that was pretty long. I didn't know that it's that long. So what we have to do is find a code. I think we have to... Where is it? This here. We have to push this closet to the side. And that was pretty interesting to read. I mean, 8219. So do we need that code for here? 1 and 9. Nice. And yeah, the Black Angels. They were named at the start of the game already. If you remember, in the intro, I think. And yeah, oh. Are you dead? This one actually is the one that can spit on you from distance. So So, it's better to be cautious there. So she's sniping a few ones. I think there are more left. A few coming. Is there another one? Question is, where do I have to go?
This is Raven Wing 1. No safe landing. I repeat, we cannot land. We'll try and pick you up on the roof. Stand by.
Take the stairs. Hurry!
Take the stairs. Hurry. Whoa! Are you crazy, man? Where did you come from? Man, that's impossible. It's really not funny. Okay, we'll go upstairs. I don't want to die. I wanted to explore there what it is. But on the other side, I think we have been there already. Ah, I wanted to kill the raven. Oh no. Close this door, please.
Kill them! Hurry!
What's going on here? I can't see anything and I don't want to die, please. An item, a chest, assault rifle ammo.
We've got to get out of here! Move!
Move and die. No, I don't want to die. I have to check what we got here. Oh, there's a zombie, I think. Beyond the wall. Yep. They do pretty much damage here in this part of the game, it seems. Is the other one coming? Oh no, I hear it, what it is. I will heal. Take the... You can hear actually that there is a guy with the gas. Yeah, there it was. A gas tank. Or bottle. And yeah. That would be my death. Or death. Oh, if I would have... gone there quickly in this room. So, okay, pick it up. Do we have here? Shouldn't be a zombie here. Is there a zombie or not? Reach the roof, where is it? It's not from here, is it? No? No. Doesn't look like it. Wait a minute. I go here and then here, jump down. Okay. What do we got here? Okay, no, no, no. Let's open this door. Nope. Oh, no.
There it is.
Oh, God. Oh god, I'm dead. One hit and I'm dead! No. So stupid, no. Shit. Ah, that's so stupid annoying. Wow. Nice. What a stupid death again. And this is the second death, guys. I'm not really happy about it. I mean, maybe it's funny for you, but for me it's not. Fuck. So stupid. So, and there we got another character because we died.
That generator, I heard the chat on the radio. Sounded like a bad one. And now the ravens have fled, just like he foretold. Look, I know you won't believe this, but I hate to say I told you so. I understand. You want to get out, to run away and never look back. But it's not that simple.
Yeah, what?
Look on the bright side. You're still here, a survivor. And I'm not going anywhere, no matter how bad it gets. But make no mistake, it will get worse. Dee said the blight will only end when a cleansing fire of black angels sweeps over the world. We all used to think he meant the ravens of Dee. Bloody idiots that we were. But no, he means something much worse.
Yeah, okay, if you're wondering why I wait, because I want to hear what he got to say. Yep, nice. And another thing, actually we did the quest, we finished it, even if we died. You saw the cutscene and if I wouldn't have died, it would be the same. And yeah, here we got a new task we got to do. So yeah, I think I will go back and search my stuff up. My bag, I think, and take it with me. But I won't record it this time. I will get it offline and then I will see you where we have to continue in the quest. I have to save the game anyways in the USB stick, because this quest here, we have now the quest Single Fuel, the generator, it's the name. Wait a minute, yeah, refill the generator. This is pretty buggy, and if you don't save it, it can be bugged and glitched, and then you can't finish the game, so I don't want that to happen. So I will see you in the next episode, guys. Bye bye. So guys, I am recording this for you guys, if you want to see it. Normally I said I won't record it, but I did come to this point. I didn't record it all, but I just wanted to show you, if you want to see it, There we are, this is our old character, our girl. And as you can see, she's infected and glowing, so I will kill her with the pistol. And yeah, I will kill her, take the bag and stuff. She's pretty hard to kill, actually. And there, she's dead. So, and the funny thing is, I found out there was an energy drink in a hole, and I didn't take it because I didn't look, and that would have saved my life, I think. But unfortunately, I died pretty hard. And dump. Let's check what is important here: the pistol, the AK, the carabine. Oh man, this is so stupid and annoying. I will have to throw away some of those. Throw away the pistol ammo. I don't need that. So the scope, in any case, shotgun. And it is so stupid. So what I want to... well, then let's throw away the grenade, maybe not. And take the nailed bat. This was without upgrade, as far as I know, this shotgun. And in any case, it's not that good, and there are many other shotguns. I think I will leave it here. I'm not sure though. What's the better choice? That's hard to decide here. Is this assault rifle immune? I think I will throw away one medipack maybe. Yeah, I think I will throw away this. I don't like that, but I don't want to want all weapons in my storage, just in case that I want to use them, or that I lose some of the weapons, as when I die, because then you lose all the weapons. Okay, there's a door opened. So actually, let's see where we would have had to go. Because I don't know right now. Let's remove this bar here. Let's check out where this leads. Downstairs. I wonder where it is. Okay. I see. This is the shortcut location. So it would have been a nice shortcut to have. That would have been so much better if I would have died at least there, or after opening that stupid door. Really frustrating. I mean, for you guys, as I told you, maybe it's funny to watch, but for me it's not. And yeah, in my other playthrough, I mean, it was chicken mode, but it doesn't really matter. The gameplay should be the same, only the damage should be higher in this higher difficulty. And the thing is, yeah, but while let's playing, it's a little bit harder to play it than in private mode without headset. And normally I play without headset, if you don't know, if you're thinking, oh okay, wait a minute, that's all? Was nothing else? It doesn't look like it. I think that was it. Okay. I thought that that here is another safe house point. Apparently not. Okay. Strange. Well, good guys. I will end the episode here and cut it, I mean. I will see you in the next episode now. I will add this to this video, well, that you are seeing right now. And yeah, I will see you in the next video of Zombie. Bye bye.